Hey, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm bringing to you my favorite chicken wings. This is a very easy and delicious recipe. Without wasting time, let's just get started. So I've got here some chicken wings I got from the butcher shop. So I'll go ahead and cut them up into two pieces. I'll make sure I don't break any bone. Next, I'll cut the excess skin off. Now it's time to season it up. I will come in with some hot chili pepper, my favorite seasoning, black pepper, some white pepper, oregano, some curry, salt to taste, some dark soy sauce, and finally chopped garlic. I'll mix everything up and make sure the seasoning is distributed evenly. Now I'll set this aside for later. I'll put my pan on medium fire and come in with some oil. As the oil is heating up, I'll get my breadcrumbs. I'll dip the seasoned chicken wings into the breadcrumbs and cover it up. So after coating everything, this is what we have here. By now, my oil is hot, so I'll drop in the chicken wings. I'm going to be frying this for about 20 minutes. When it gets golden brown, I'll just turn them over to cook the other side too. So as you can see, it's been fried very well, so I'll just get them out of the hot oil. And ladies and gentlemen, our hot chicken wings are ready. I wish you could taste these, but unfortunately you cannot. They are so delicious and I really hope you are going to give this a try. These are so easy to make. If you do give it a try, let me know how it comes out for you. You can send me pictures if you want to. If you've not subscribed, please don't forget to hit the subscribe button. Don't forget to leave me a thumbs up and don't forget to share this with family and friends. Until next time, I am going to see you with another nice and interesting one. Bye bye.